Show 2-1 assistant. I'm right around the corner.
Dispatch the last 18 and keep out.
I'll get some details from the driver if you want, Mr. If you just want to contact dispatch. Alright. Come over here, take a side to the... Just come talk to me at the side of the road, alright? Just talk to me at the side of the road for a second. So just calm down for me. At the moment, we're not too sure. He's unconscious at the time. We need to wait till medical get on scene.
3-2.
I just need to grab some details from you, all right?
Wait, how we have 3-2 and 3-3-2.
All right, so what's your name?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Free Alarm. What's your date of birth? Okay. Just 1 second. How long ago did the accident happen? What was the reason why you had to come to a complete stop? Just taking some notes, just give me a second. Okay, do you have insurance for the vehicle? License checks out. Is that, so... Okay, where's the weapon? Is it inside the vehicle or is it on you at the moment? Okay, there's a knife in the back. Alright, just give me a second. Okay. Just face towards the car for me for a second. Just gonna do a quick check for you, alright? Alright, so for role playing purposes, as I tap you down, I'll find anything else that you haven't stated. Okay, and the wallet details, does it check out back to you? Or the ID and stuff? Okay. 10 minutes. Okay. Alright, just give me a second to find out what's going on. I might need to take a couple more stuff down. And I'll be back with you, alright? Just stay calm for me. Alright, good as. Alright, thanks. How's it going? I'm gonna give you a quick 21. Is it, so he's DO, he's DO away, yeah? Okay. Alright. So I've got the details from the other person that was involved in the crash. I've grabbed his details. I'm gonna run them through the dispatch system, see if anything comes back. He says that he had to brake check because there was a vehicle that came to a complete stop quickly in front of him, and that's where the vehicle kind of, oh my God. And that's where the vehicle, yeah, that's where the vehicle just rolled up right under him, obviously because of the height of his vehicle. I haven't breathalyzed him yet, but that'll be a good check as well. So if you want to get him on a breathalyzer, just carry out some checks while I run his details through. We're all right at the moment. We're just gonna run a couple checks. You can assist if you want. Alright, no problem. I'll let you get to it. I'm gonna run his name and stuff. Yeah. 2-1 dispatch.
Charlie 2-1.
Can I get a 1027-1029 on a Mr. Free alarm, please? Go ahead, dispatch.
-29, come back to an alarm, valid Lawson, no previous traffic.
Okay. 10-4 dispatch, can I get a 28 on the vehicle as well? Make sure it checks out.
Go ahead.
It's going to be a yellow 4x4 license plate. It's going to be a San Andreas plate, 3 Alpha, Lima Alpha, Romeo, Mike. Again, 3 Alpha, Lima Alpha, Romeo Mike.
Go ahead. Will you please repeat that one more time?
Yeah, 3 Alpha, Lima Alpha, Romeo Mike.
Dispatch 2-1, -29, comes back clear, not stolen.
10-4 dispatch. miles again. Yeah. I think we still might need to do a couple of vehicle checks as well, and make sure obviously everything was in working condition before obviously you had to kind of brake check and stuff.
State 4-5 dispatch.
Yeah.
Go ahead, 4-5.
I agree.
Show me 10-8 legal bay.
Yeah, and that might have been why he kind of brake checked as well. Probably didn't see the vehicle in time, slammed on his brakes. Yeah. I agree with you on that thing, so I think it is enough at the moment to even send him to kind of court as well. And then we can allow the court system to deal with it. What I would say is probably take a couple pictures of the vehicle as well, just for evidence for us as well that we can use in court. Road conditions seem clearer as well. I mean, I don't know why he's slammed on the brakes, to be honest. The intersection's a little bit further up the road, so unless he wasn't concentrating on the road as well, so we might even have to grab a couple phone records as well. Anyway, yeah, I'll let the driver know what he's getting anyway at the moment. And then all right, so at the moment, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Your vehicle's going to be kind of impounded for the time being, alright? We're going to need it to do a couple of checks. Make sure the vehicle is in roadworthy condition before the accident. And at this present time, you are also going to be arrested for death by dangerous driving, alright? The only reason I would say that the window tint on the vehicle, I believe that could have been the vehicle tint on the vehicle. I believe could have been a causal factor on the reason why you had to kind of brake. No, what I'm saying is that you said you had to brake check for a vehicle in front, right? Yeah, where's the person now? Are these his brake marks or your brake marks? I'm wiping, he swerved across the lane. Because those window tints on your vehicle are illegal. And the window tints on your vehicle, I don't believe. Are you sure it's not on the front as well? There is window tint on the front. Now, 1 second, I'm gonna put you back. Nope, that one's definitely tinted. quiet dot. Yeah, hello. Well, I did say that, yes. But I, from what I can, that looks pretty deep, that looks pretty dark on the front. Right, anyway, we will be impounding your car anyway. I will be doing a couple checks on them. No? Not in this case. Right, here's your license information, everything back. We've taken a couple pictures as well, so you might be in contact. You are. Yeah, so he's clear. Yeah, I'm just going to be giving a citation for them illegal tints, but I don't think the front one was good enough to be kind of used in as a causal factor for it, because there is no tint on the front, to be fair to him. We're going to need to get a tow truck for both these vehicles and a coroner as well dispatched. Alright, no problem. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you before you go, you're getting a citation for them illegal tints. Alright, apart from that, yeah. Vehicle's being impounded, by the way, as well, so.
Proceed,
4-7-3-2-1
will be in route.
2 on dispatch. Can, I'm going to be impounding a yellow 4x4, can I give you the plates? It's gonna be 3 Alpha Lima Alpha Romeo Mike.
Same as your last traffic.
10-4. It's gonna be a yellow Vapid Sand King.
Reese.
Thank you, dispatch. I'll give you a 21. Yeah. Alright, Def. Yeah, do we have a coroner and tow truck on? Goodness. Alright, good news, yeah. Alright, we'll clear it. I'll let dispatch know. Alright, thanks. 2 on dispatch.
Hey, you're back to me.
He'll be back in a second. Yeah, go ahead. He is, but he's in there. Oh no, he isn't. Alright, sir, come over here for me. I'm just going to do a couple of tests first, alright, before we put you on a breathalyzer, alright? So, the first thing I want you to do is, excuse me? What's the rush, sir? Got to pick up what?
A little bit last traffic, it cut out pretty bad.
Okay, well, at the moment, you're on a traffic stop, so you're going to have to deal with this first, alright? We're not going to rush this. We're not going to rush this.
It's going to be an alarm. 03 alarm.
No, we can't, sir. No, we can't, sir. Alright, so the first thing I want you to do is stand on one leg for me, alright? Start with your left leg. Alright, so for role-playing purposes, are you able to do it steadily, or are you swinging from left to right? Okay, switch over to your right leg. Okay, just a little bit of a wobble. Alright, next thing I want you to do is walk this line here, between the dirt and the tarmac, as straight as possible. And walk back towards Texas if you want to get on the other line. Walk back towards my office over there, straight as possible. Alright. And the next thing I want you to do is stand on one leg. Alright. Put your right hand to your left ear. Are you able to do it and balance it out? Okay. I'm still going to put you on a breathalyzer. I mean, when I had you walking that line, it was a bit wobbly, alright? Alright, just give me a second. 2132, have you got a breathalyzer in your car? 2132, I'm going to give you a quick call. Alright, so he's either on, I believe, alcohol, but I think another thing you might be on is also drugs. No, he was still kind of wavering between the lines, so I'm still gonna put him on the breathalyzer as well. Alright, so if you wanna just grab your breathalyzer and put him on it for me. Do you have a drug kit in there as well? Alright. Yeah. Alright. Oh, sorry. So, do you want to take off your glasses for me? Just for role-playing purposes, as I shine my torch on your eyes, do they kind of dilate or... You said you're going to pick up people. Have you lot searched the vehicle? Sorry. 2132, have you done a search of the vehicle?
Dispatch 80. Status on it?
I'm 2132, have you done a search of the vehicle?
Over.
10-9. So do you wanna come away from the roadway, please? Come over here. Alright, sir. So, have you had anything else at all? Yeah, like drugs. Huh? What do you mean, what are drugs? Illegal substances. Yeah, do you want to come over here? Come towards me. Excuse me? He's running.
2900 negative. Comes back to 40 here. Class A, driver black.
2-1 dispatch.
Creature County. We're gonna have a that's something that's gonna be taken off on foot. 216 take the chase. He's running towards Union Road on the east side of 13. There's any available units. I need them to swing around to Union Road on the east side of 13.
332's in route.
332's in route.
I'm gonna get the other one. He's over here.
4-7.
He's behind it. There, other side. Six, seven, it's got him at 1 point.
Okay.
Especially what's location still?
It's going to be Union Road, 30 to my location. East of 13.
How do they stop?
Copy, 3-2 to be on scene, and they'll be taking him in custody right now.
Death's over there as well.
4-7, what was that last response? Received 4-7. Received all units. Received a note that one officer will die from asshole. Stay sharp. Head down swivel. 7-4.
Agent.
Go ahead, 0.
Yeah, 10-25 off of Leo Bay. Can be on Finn Boulevard, who's in license plate 3 Alpha Nemo Alpha Romeo Michael.
Receive 8-0.
Show me off the with the suspect.
Receive.
Over. Alright, what's going on here? Where is he?
Dispatch 3-2 status.
Go ahead.
Just checking your status. If you're still with, Blake Dio.
6-9-3-3-3 is going to be over there. I'm going to be at the original scene on the side of 13.
There he is. I've got him here by the train tracks. Sir, freeze. Sir, you better freeze or you're going to get tasered. This is your last chance. Listen, you're going to get tasered. Freeze. Sir, freeze. Last chance. Alright, get on the ground, hands in the air.
What's your location?
Put both your hands on the back of your head.
I'm still gonna be on 13. I can see over the hill. The subject's still existing with 3-3-2 and 3-1-6-9.
Alright, Blake, for role playing purposes, as I tried to cock you, I fell, I'll succeed. Alright, good news. Alright, for role playing purposes, I grab you from the floor, place you back onto your feet. Texas, if you just want to get him pat down, I'm just going to get my my cruiser, alright?
What unit was that?
Alright, good news. Blake, yeah. Before you get in the back of the car for role playing purposes, as I pat you down, They'll find any weapons or drugs on you.
1028 on that blue sand king.
Bunch of use needles. Alright, no problem. Alright, I'm gonna be placing them in evidence bags. Placing them in the back of the SUV. 2132. We found a bunch of used needles on the suspect.
Are we going to be secure yet?
10-4, yeah, we have them secure. We're going to be on the corner of Union Road and I believe it's Grapeseed Avenue. Just by the bottom of the bridge. 10-4, yeah, you're clear.
3-8
County, 2-1-100
subject secure, Union Road and Grapeseed Avenue. 3-8 County.
Dispatch 8-0. Yeah, 10-15, correct.
Comes back to...
Def, if you just wanna...
Comes back to a blue sand.
I'll give you a quick 15, I'll give you a quick 21.
3 alarm.
10-4, can I also get a 10-4 sound alarm?
Alright, no problem. Just allow him to let him know that he's going to be arrested when you get down to the station for drug paraphernalia. He's also going to be arrested for resisting arrest and fleeing and evading as well.
Dispatch 8-0.
On top of that, he's going to be also getting a DUI as well.
DL with previous traffic of a DUI.
Alright,
paraphernalia. Correct, yeah. And make sure you read him his rights as well.
Okay, what's that for?
Alright, thank you very much, Deputy. Thanks. How's it going, Sheriff?
Go ahead, 3-3-2.
How's it going? I'll give you a call, give you an update, what's happening.
I'm gonna have 1-10-15 to send you for a
Alright, so we had this guy stopped at the side of Highway 13. He then took off on foot towards Union Road by the rail tracks. After searching the individual, we found drug paraphernalia. So he's been arrested at the moment for DUI, drug paraphernalia, resisting arrest and fleeing and evading. We're all set, yeah, he's being transported now to Sandy. Negative. Thank goodness. Alright, thanks very much, Sheriff. Texas, I'll give you a ride. Yeah, that's no problem.
Obviously, they got emergency 911 call from code 2345, properly parked vehicle on the intersection of East Joplin and Marina Drive. The RP requested someone investigate that vehicle.
No problem.
Go ahead, 4-7.
We're going to be down near St. Joseph's Fire.
he running?
He was.
What's he wearing? Yeah, he's bad at Sandy Shores Motel. I just saw him run in there.
Any other available you can respond to that?
Come over here.
Where's he?
Is this the guy here? Get away from... Oh, no. Alright, hold up. We'll be back. We'll be back. Okay, we'll be back in a second. Oh, my lord. Is it done? What's your location?
Dispatch 3-2.
10-4.
Dispatch 3-2. Receive 4-7 gunpoint.
Got you covered, 4-7.
Dispatch 3-2.
8-0,
is
MDA, go for
today. Received 8-0. Dispatch 4-7.
Sir, how about you put that phone away and allow us to do our job? Yeah, if you do record us, just make if we need to use that for, if we need to use your phone for evidence, we will. All right. So if you keep recording us, we'll confiscate your phone. We will. You don't have to give us consent. If you're recording us doing our job, and we need it.
Dispatch 4-7, did 3-2 ever clear that last scene with you?
You know, he was about a mile up the road from me. Last I heard was he was waiting on a tow.
Thank you. 4721.
Go ahead, 47. Yeah, no problem. Alright, so do you want to do me a favour? Just put away the phone for a second. I want to have a quick word with you, alright?
47 calm. He advised. You're probably going to have a negative contact with 3-2. TeamSpeak, he looks like he's up in.
Okay, no problem.
In a different channel talking with.
So what's. What are you doing here?
3-7.
What's up? Alright, no problem. Do you want to do me a favor? Take off your helmet. Take off your helmet. No, take off your helmet. It's a little bit suspicious. Alright, listen. Do you really want to do this? I want to see your face, so take off the helmet. Take off your helmet. So I can see your face. Don't you think it's a little bit suspicious? Okay, which one's your motorcycle? The one across the road?
Receive.
No problem. Come over there and then. Let's go and do a couple of checks on it. No problem. Just stay there.
They'll be in route.
I'm not going to touch your bike. Don't worry. I'm just going to do a couple of checks on it.
Same bar.
Go on, dispatch. Can I get a 1028 on a, sorry, 1020, yeah, 1028 on a yellow bike, please?
Repeat that, on a what?
It's going to be on a yellow, I think it's a Pegassi bike.
Do you have LP, last plate?
10-4, it's going to be 2-0. Foxtrot Lima Tango
887. /47 ETA of 7 minutes. Dispatch 17. Dispatch 17.
17's on the civilian side. 2-1.
Repeat, dispatch 2-1.
Yeah, go ahead, dispatch.
2-0 Frank Lincoln Tom 887 comes back -29. Nothing at this point.
10-4, does it come back to a Blake here? 7-2-3-4.
Yes, comes back to a Blake here 2-3-3-4.
10-4 dispatch.
User joined your channel.
3-2 County, are there any results?
-3-2.
So how about you put your phone away? Okay. Why don't you ask him yourself? Yeah, that's good. And if you go over there, I'll do you for interfering with police as well. So just stay where you are.
Dispatch 47 came good
news.
In was an
ETA
7 minutes.
Do you have any ID on you?
Where are they coming at us?
Oh, good news, can I see it? You just told me a second ago that you're driving on the roadway. Exactly. So I'm asking for your ID. You don't need to have committed a crime. You just told me you're driving on the roadway a minute ago.
24/7.
And you just told me you were driving a minute ago on the roadway. So I don't need probable cause. No, I don't. Excuse me? I'm asking for your ID. Okay. No, you're not being detained. As I said, if you're free to go anytime you want.
4721.
No, you're free to go anytime you want. My goodness.
4721.
Yeah, go ahead, Fozzo. Tempo sounds good.
Dispatch 47, who's your 15?
Two on dispatch.
Go on, 2-1.
Can I get a 1028 on a yellow bike, please? It's going to be the same traffic from the one before.
Stand by.
Go ahead.
-29, comes back to a Blake Hill to valid DL. Does have previous traffic, possession of drug paraphernalia.
10-4 dispatch.
4732,
isn't he running in the SIP tonight? How's it going, sir? Do you have any idea on your tour? Registration, proof, insurance.
And
a problem. Can I see it? Yes, I do. Yeah, the reason why you're getting pulled over is because you just ran a yield sign back there. Didn't you see it? A yield sign. You still have to slow down for it. You went, but you still have to slow. But you still have to slow down for it, and you didn't. You went straight through it. No, you didn't. I can show you my dash cam if you want. Okay, no problem. Jump off for me. Right, good news. All right, thank you. Give me a second to run your information. I'll be back with you. All right. Not at the moment. Just get back on your bike for me. You can do that in a second. All right.
This faster too. I'm negative on that.
Two on dispatch.
Dispatch 80. What was the location you took three alarm to? What jail?
Being advised, I gave custody of 03 alarm over to State Trooper.
receive 8-0. Receive that 3-2.
Copy, I receive that.
Do you want dispatch?
What do you want?
Can I get a 1027, 1029 on a Blake here?
Negative 29 comes back to a Blake EO with a valid DO, the previous traffic EO, that's on drug paraphernalia.
Great. So jump off the bat for me. I'm going to do a quick drug search for you as well, right? Come over here. A quick drug search. Yes, you have background for drugs. Alright, so come over here for me. Yeah, I'm going to be patting you down as well, so come over towards where I am. I'm going to give you a quick pat down as well, so come over here. You see how things turn out when you're difficult with the police?
Hey guys, I'm out at PBSO. They're not showing that individual as coming in from San Andreas State Police. Can I get a GPS track on Trooper Door?
Alright, so for role-playing purposes, as I pat you down, Blake, you're defining drugs. It's just a drug search in the moment, so that's what I'm looking for.
Go ahead.
Okay. And for role playing purposes, as I look in the back compartment or anywhere around the back, do I smell or see anything to do with drugs?
He was let go of the warning right after.
Good news. All right, jump on the back for me. Today I'm going to be issuing you a citation for running that yield sign back there, right? Although you don't have to stop at a yield sign, you still have to take into consideration that there might be a vehicle, so you have to slow down, all right? And good news. Thank you very much. You're free to go.
47 SP.
Go ahead.
Do you have a description of the individual when you release?
Yeah. He had, what was it? Like green tech in his gray shirt. Short brim hat or a beanie, like gray.
Can you repeat that?
Thank you.